limit your alcohol consumption. Protect yourself from hepatitis. 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 Cirrhosis is scarring of the liver as a result of continuous long-term liver damage. Scar tissue replaces healthy tissue in the liver and prevents the liver from working properly. The damage caused by cirrhosis can't be reversed. As it gets worse, your liver ceases to function. Symptoms tend to develop when functions of the liver are affected and include tiredness, weakness, loss of appetite, weight loss, muscle wasting, feeling sick, vomiting, pain around the liver area, tiny red lines on the skin above waist level, very itchy skin, yellowing of the skin and white of the eyes, bleeding and bruising more easily, fever and shivering attacks, swelling in the legs, ankles and feet, swelling in the abdomen, personality changes, insomnia, memory loss, confusion, difficulty concentrating. If you suspect cirrhosis, consult your doctor. You may just save a life. Periodic mental confusion or drowsiness. Limit your alcohol consumption. Protect yourself from hepatitis. Limit your alcohol consumption. Alcohol consumption. Protect yourself from hepatitis.